Hi, I'm Madhura. Welcome to madhurasrecipe.com developing a new test. Today we are going to make veg puffs. These are basically seasoned mixed vegetables, so they are wrapped in pastry sheets and then baked. But today we are going to make little twist in this veg puff. Instead of using pastry sheets, we are going to use something else. What? We will check it soon. First take a look at ingredients. First, I'm going to start by making stuffing for this veg puff. I have heated oil in a pan. First, I'm going to add onion. And sauté this till onion becomes translucent. There are lots of variations in making a stuffing for this veg puff. You can make any changes as per your choice. Now, onion has become translucent. To this, I'm going to add ginger garlic paste. Mix it and cook this for another minute. Next, I will add chopped carrot. And I have some chopped green pepper and red pepper. Mix it and we are going to cook this for another 2 minutes. Now you may choose the vegetables of your choice. After cooking this for about 2 minutes, now we are going to add dry spices. Add some coriander powder and red chili powder. Mix it and cook this for about just a minute. Now next, I will add chopped spinach into it. I know nobody adds spinach while making stuffing for veg puff, but personally I like to add this. This adding of spinach is optional. If you don't like, you can just skip it and go ahead. I'm going to add spinach now. Mix it. I like to make this puff very healthy. I like lots of vegetables. You can choose the vegetables of your choice. Now just cook this for another 2 to 3 minutes. Next we'll add boiled potatoes into it. Look at these colors, they look so beautiful. Green, red, orange, wow. And here is now bite. Awesome. Add some salt over it. Some chaat masala. And finally, I'm going to add this frozen green peas. Now just mix this well. You may turn off the gas heat now. We are just going to mix it. Now just a final touch. We need to add some garam masala and some lemon juice. Mix this well. This stuffing is ready. Let me test it. It looks so yummy. Perfect. Just add less amount of spices and it's a perfect snack food for kids. Awesome. Now it's a time to explore about twist. Now normally when people make veg puffs, they use store-bought pastry sheets. But today we are going to use this frozen Malaysian parathas to make coating for this veg puff. It works same as pastry sheets. Just take it out from the fridge for about 40 minutes before you start to make your veg puff. Then this is ready to use. Here I have one of these Malaysian parathas. What I'm going to do, I'm going to just divide it into 2 parts. Just like that. Keep in mind one thing, don't take out these parathas long time before making this puff. Otherwise these parathas may get sticky. Now apply some water around its edges. You may also use oil. And fill in this stuffing. and just close it. Should be like this. You may call this as your baked samosa. Perfect. On one of my puff, I would like to add some tamarind sauce. Believe me, it tastes even much better when we apply some sauce or ketchup or chutney. Wow. Just spread it out. And now we are going to fill by adding stuffing. Apply some water. You may also add some coriander chutney, mint chutney. Just seal its edges. Just like that. I have stuffed all the puffs. Now they are ready to go in the oven. I have preheated oven on 400 degrees Fahrenheit. And I have used this pizza tray to place these veg puffs. Now just bake it on 400 degrees Fahrenheit for about 20 to 25 minutes till they get nice golden color. These puffs are out of oven now. I baked them for about 30 minutes on 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Look, you can see they have got very nice golden color and very nice crisp. You can see they have got tons of layers in it. Perfect. It has very crispy texture. Wow. This is a perfect party or tea time snack. This is very healthy with lots of vegetables in it and low in fat as compared to puff pastry sheets. Serve this with chutney or sauce. Thanks for watching my video. See you soon. Bye bye.